3 minutes. That's what I got. All the time I got to eat all these grapes. This right here is 203 grapes. The world record in the Guinness book is 186 by a dude whose name I can't pronounce. It's all right. My name's Jerome, and I think I could beat 186 grapes in 3 minutes. I'm doing it just to see if I can do it. It doesn't look that hard. Hopefully it is. So I'm going to post this on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. Win or fail, but I mean, I think I could do it. I'm pretty hungry too. I love grapes. Little things around me, reminders of champions and funny stuff, whatever. So 3 minutes, and I got to eat these all 203 in 3 minutes or less. And I don't know if you can tell on my phone, that's it, or you can tell by timing me as soon as I pick them up. I got to eat them all one by one. Can't pick up by twos or anything else. So without further ado, here I go and trying to eat 203 grapes in less than 3 minutes. Ready, set, go. Oh crap, ate two at a time. That was 3 minutes. Crap. I didn't get it, but I got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Seventy-three grapes left. I'll get it next time. 5 more minutes.